and so do you. It's no secret children from slum backgrounds are potential menaces to society. Now, I think...
Brother, you can say that again. The kids who crawl out of these places are real trash. I don't want any part of them, I'm telling you.
Listen, I've lived in a slum all my life.
Wait a minute.
Please, I play the backyards were filled with garbage. I mean, maybe you can still smell it on me.
Ignorant slob. He don't even speak good English.
He doesn't even speak good English.
Change his vote? I did.